Alright you guys, here I got a different video for you today. So this is the Osterizer 16 speed blender. This one, I guess it was made between 2012 to 2016. So these blenders, this is pretty much what my parents used before I got that Vitamix. And I would say these were probably the most popular models from its time, which was the 2000s. They first started making this specific design back in 2003. And from there on, they made them with 5 speed options. So there's this one, then there was a 14 speed, then there was a 12 speed, a 10 speed, and there was an 18 speed, which only had digital controls. But either ways, sorry about that. I have the lights in this place, which are automatic, and I just hate them. But back on the topic, there were 5 options, which I already mentioned. 3 different jar designs. Now, this jar in specific was introduced all the way back in 1998. But it did not have the spout like this one does. I would say the ones with the spout was manufactured back at the same time they introduced these models, or maybe the year prior, which was 2002. Now let's look at the details. It uses plastic bowls to hold the blades in. The blades pretty much stick upwards, 2 of them. And 2 of them go down. It uses a washer inside as well, which you have to clean or it will gain contaminants. Has a star input shaft, but this one instead uses a square one. And these ones could have problems later on, which when these start to wear off, it's not going to drive the gears anymore. But it also has to do with how you use it. For example, if you just pull it off while it's still spinning, you're pretty much going to damage the gears on this thing. Now, this thing has a decent motor. Has a probably one of the best cooling systems for this. So this one's model 6812. Service number 6800, that's for the base model. 450 watts max, listed 564 UL listed. It gives you assembled in Mexico. It gives you these warnings around here when you're about to service this. You have to keep this unplugged. Has a polarized non-fused power cord. So we're gonna plug it in. Has a low and high speed selector. The newest models of Oster, they don't have this at all. Newer models, they're pretty basic at this point. You don't need this at all. Here's the lid. It uses this scoop and it pretty much snaps on to the lid. Other lids, you have to twist the cap off and it pulls off right just like that. Has the Oster logo on right here. Before, it used to be right molded on here. But yeah. So either ways, we're gonna set this down. And we'll probably make a smoothie. So we'll start right now. Has its own limits. He's not like a professional. vitamins, but it does the job, though. So this is for me, pretty much. But there you go, that's the Osterizer 16 speed blender 6A12. Thank you for watching.